So many times I have unlatched this case which holds my guitar to play the songs he's let me catch, to sing of such a treasure. And my mouth has tried to speak the words I hope and pray he's sending. I sing of great things I've heard, of life and love unending. And it's a joyful creation, it moves my imagination to offer the beauty and truth of creative explanation, to express divine relationship. Sometimes the people are so few, sometimes there are so many, but I will sing for only you, my companion on this journey. It's such a humble vessel, this rhythm and this rhyme, a melody that will be lost eventually in time. And it's a joyful frustration, the awkward complication, to search for the words I cannot find for creative explanation, to express divine relationship. Art that I am making is also making me, as I struggle to become the new creation you've redeemed. I believe that I am lovingly redeemed. My guitar down, for I am temporary. But if you listen, there's a greater song. It's faint but heard still clearly, a melody that has rung since all time began. And very soon it will be sung by you and I around the Lamb, as the trumpets in the distance are announcing his grand entrance, offering beauty and truth that comes with his forgiveness and the offer of divine relationship. And the offer of divine relationship.